I don't care how normal you try to make Al Snow sound, JR. He is certifiably insane.
Well, speaking of insane, there they are, the Insane Clown Posse. They'll be out here with the Oddities. Oh, this will be something next.
And we're back. We're back, and The Undertaker and Kane.
Uh-oh. Well, JR, those hallways are usually crowded. Where is everybody?
Against the Oddities, and Hawk just loves everybody.
And he is out of here.
Look at him. I feel so badly about the condition that Hawk has allowed himself to slide into.
Does he not realize he's picked up, wrestle these guys?
Does he not realize he's maybe losing his job? Or, he has no idea where he is. He's going to compete against these people. He's dancing with them.
Just doesn't know.
Man, how the mighty have fallen. The mighty Road Warriors. Half of them relegated to the Hawk in his condition.
Boy, imagine what Animal's thinking right now.
And Young Draws as well. Animal trying to reason with Hawk, but you can't reason with somebody in that frame of mind, folks. You know what we're talking about there. And Hawk wants to dance some more, my gosh. Well, tomorrow night, Animal and Draws are scheduled to take on The Undertaker and Kane on Sunday Night Heat here on USA. And you got to wonder what role, King, that Hawk will play.
Well, he's not even dressed to wrestle, is he?
And if all of our high-paid officials back in the locker room area would remove their lips from Mr. McMahon's posterior, well, this situation could be quelled.
Look at this! I can't believe it! Hawk just hit Violent J! What? Look at Shaggy! JR, what is going on? We're going to get a lawsuit here!
Shaggy, Too Dope, and Violent J! Oh, my! The Hawk has just blanked out here. Draws now doing a number on Golga back in the ring. It's kind of turned into a handicap tag match.
And look at this. Luna just now realizes that the other Oddities didn't even see what happened.
The Oddities won a handicap tag match at SummerSlam against Kai and Tai. And Draws makes it.
No.
Well, Draws intended to tag in Animal. And Hawk.
Oh, no.
That ought to be it right there. Hawk instinctively able to power out.
Yeah, somebody needs to take care of it. Somebody needs to get Hawk out of here.
Well, Hawk needs help. He doesn't need to be here wrestling. He doesn't need to be here in the ring.
He didn't even put on his rest. Look at him.
Now he's tagging Kurgan. He doesn't even know whose partner he is. He doesn't even know what corner he's in. Boom. Kurgan, the 7 foot of the foot to the face. And here comes that. Paulo Silva. Silva's about 7 feet five, maybe more, close to 500 pounds. And Hawk just got powerbombed from around 8 feet tall. 8 feet high, came down Hawk. And can you believe what we're about to say? The Oddities have defeated the Legion of Doom in Draws.
Man, Animal is going to be hot when he realizes what just happened.
Look at them! Look at Hawk!
Now the mighty have fallen.
He just got his feet. Now the Oddities now trying to dance with him.
Yeah, but presto gets his right hand will, let's say about Hawk. That's pathetic.
I can still hear the echoes cheering my name.
Time has not silenced the crowd.
I never did a moonsault.
We